Now today you have to read about the conductors and insulators. Conductors are those substances which allow the electricity to pass through them. Now metallic substances, all metals conduct the electricity, that all metals allow the electricity to pass through them. So all metals are conductors. Now insulators are the materials which do not allow the electricity to pass through them. Now these are the insulators. As for example, you know that thermocol, it is the insulator. Plastic, it is the insulator. Rubber, it is the insulator. Now insulator and conductor, you have known kinds of charges in nature. In earlier time, at that time there is not acquainted with the positive charge or negative charge. Only scientists know that is charged object. Now when ebonite rod is rubbed by flannel, then ebonite rod is charged. Now take two ebonite rod and two glass rods. Understand? Ebonite rod, you rub the ebonite rod with flannel cloth and rub the glass rod with silk cloth. Now when you bring other ebonite rod to hanged ebonite rod, you will see that both are repelled to each other. Now if we bring the glass rod near the ebonite rod, we see that ebonite rod attract the glass rod. It means what? Today we are knowing and we can answer very easily, but at that time there is no answer. Now if glass rod, we hang the glass rod with the help of a stand and then bring the other glass rod, that repels each other. But when we take ebonite rod and bring near the glass rod, then we see that there is attraction. Now there are two types of charges, that is positive charge and negative charge. Positive charge, glass rod has the positive charge while ebonite rod has the negative charge. Now if one glass rod is charged with positive charge, then other glass rod is also charged with positive charge, and so they repel each other on bringing them together. And when ebonite rod is brought near the glass rod, then they attract each other. It means what? That is, there will be the idea comes in the scientist mind that there will be two types of charge. Why they repel, why they attract. Now it means glass rod has other property, other metallic character, while ebonite rod has the negative charge, and both negative charge repel each other, while negative positive charge attract each other. It means what? That is, on decomposition, if there is glass rod hanged, then other glass rod bearing the other glass rod, they repel each other. It means what? Like charges repel each other, while unlike charges attract each other. Understand?